you know, I mean, whether it's writing or like music or anything else, right? It's, I believe it's that, I mean, yearning to do something in life which would, you know, stay beyond your life. I think everybody at certain point of stage in the life, right, we all start thinking, I mean, how much have we done in our life, or what have we done in our life, right? And I think just only being successful in home or in family or in office, right, that may not create something which will live beyond your life, right? And I think that may not have that much impact on the world also, right? So now it's not that like one or two books which I would be able to write in my entire life, right? It's not that they would have a huge impact, but I think the satisfaction that I attempted at doing something which may live beyond me, I think that is what had inspired me, or you can say motivated me to either write book or do something in music, right? Or even for the matter of fact, this entire journey of being an entrepreneur, right? It's all, I mean, driven by this small yearning that there should be something which is unique about me, however small or however insignificant it may be, but there should be something which would have my unique footprint, right?